Shantaram has been associated with the films division for many years. So would you like to share with us?
You see, as far as Mr. V. Shantaram's name is concerned to the film division, it's a very long time. If you know everybody that Mr. V. Shantaram has founded this films division about 70 years back, 75 years back rather. He was the first chief producer of the films division. And that's how we are associated with that. And because I'm also in the film line. So as far as I'm concerned, I'm more associated with the film division because this is the films division is making a good newsreel, good documentaries. And for us, for a generation and for young generation like all of you, is a good information and good education to know that what is happening in all over India. And that's how we are associated with the films division.
Thank you, sir. I hope you enjoyed today's program.